Hey guys, my name is Grim River King, the guy with probably the weirdest upload schedule in the world. Today I'm going to be playing some Bedwars, I guess. Yes, Bedwars, that game that absolutely no one has ever heard about. I am the only person in existence to play this game. Definitely. I am the only person in existence who plays this game. Ever. Alright, weekly quest. Get that done. Well, I'm prepared to completely lose. Oh gosh. Oh, that's a cool looking skin. Texture pack. I'll release this texture pack at 30 subs, guys. 30 subs. Can we get it? Third rat rate subs. Does that person work for Lunar Client? I'm scared. I think they work for Lunar Client. That's spooky. I don't like this. Get me out. Get me out. Help me. Oh, we're playing on air show. Ooh, how does my sword look after I changed up the texture? I think I need to make it a bit longer. It's pretty short. And good, I can block it correctly now. That's all I care about. I was trying to do the thing where you like place a block underneath you, dude. Oh gosh, dude, the Lunar Client woman is already a, or, not woman, yes, it's words, I don't know, the Lunar Client person, they have a woman skin, I think it's fair to call them a woman if they're wearing a woman skin. Hey, White, I'm just gonna, you know. Dude, okay, now we've got a person rushing me. Don't be a Russian. Haha, just kidding, you can be Russian. Perfect, that's all I care about. Smack, smack, smack. Alright, let's go into super intense mode. I should edit a montage of my super intense mode moments. Crud, I realized I accidentally had my sword out, man. Oh, dude, he's probably like, whoa, that was a really close. Dang it! Alright, I lost. This is why I hate Bedwars. Yeah. Hey, man. Hey, man. Thank you for your careful consideration of why you're dead. Thank you, thank you. And I'm a comedy genius. Oh, I should have got ladders, dude. Come on, die, die, die to that stupid... I hate people. This is why I stay indoors. Not because of the pandemic, because people are the worst. Can I just get a game without sweats? This guy's name is literally Senor... Girl or God. Senorita. I wish I could... This is the best you can get at banging your head against the wall in Minecraft. Oh, dear Lord, help me. I guess I'll just have to go pro mode on this game. Please, shopkeepers. Alright, Cyan. Cyan. Oh, great. That's level 57. I can't see. Hola. Hey, yo. Get a 360 right there. Alright, I have to try. Ladder. I love me some ladders. Level 16. Alright, I actually have semi chance here. I'm gonna get copyrighted. Oh god, they're building. Not the builds. I am dumb. So dumb. Oh, nice. You're getting me stuff for me. Thanks. Ah, crash. Oh, yes, I don't want to get skinny. I suck at 360. Oh, oh man, dude. It's literally two teams of everyone learning. One psycho. Don't question my warning voice. My guess who's gonna win the game, Senorita. Thank you.
my man's getting the combos! Holy!
I didn't spawn with the compass in my hand! How did it...
Didn't make sense. Didn't make sense. Top 10, 20, 21, 7... I gotta think this through. So that guy's there. I have a TNT. I can either TNT jump and try and make it over there. I have to fight this guy. I have to think about this strategically. Alright. Yo! Dude! Over there! Behind! There! Let's buy a trap because I know that guy's gonna go to my place. Where did Great Boy go? Did he actually invis? On a wall defense. Lol. Talk about a waste. For real, dude. Who actually does that? Oh my lord. It just saddens me when I see someone do something just that unbelievably stupid. It's just like, why do these things? You could be doing so many other things. You could be getting a job, paying off your mortgage. Oh boy. That's spooky. That is not for me buying anything, unless someone just... I'm very terrified right now. I'm gonna try and play the long game. I need to get a bow and arrow. I'm still gonna... TF? Like, for real, man? I was just breaking your bed. Like... The flapper snackle? Yeah, the flapper snackle is wrong with that guy. What a flapper snackle. What am I saying? Did you? with a bow. Yeah. Oh, I could be doing so much better things with my time, but I'm sitting here playing some Bedwars. Hashtag the grind. Alright, I better get out of here before that boy comes back. Alright, you know, actually, I got a super mega smart plan. Alright, that guy's gonna come. Oh, yellow, chill. Oh, nice. Where's Gray? Where's Gray? Where's Gray? I hate that noise. Freaking existential crisis every time. Oh no, there's Gray. Oh, stop! I hate this game. So guys, in this video, I'm gonna be telling you 10 reasons why I'm quitting YouTube. Dun 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 dun. Funny jokester. Okay, sorry guys, just got a dumb pop up on my screen. Alright, I guess I'll finish this off by being a complete jerk and trying to just. No bed defense, too cool for school. What the? I can't hit this boy. And bye-bye! And that's gonna end today's video, something, yes. Title this Bedwars is an easy game. Hope you enjoyed. See you all later. Bye, Zorinos!